A baby has been born with a small tie. In this case of X-breeding, X2 gives way of evolution, mutation, atrophism, metamorphosis. The baby has been born with a small tail. Already I discussed. Atrophism is form of the development of tail. The development of heart will vertebrate follow the same pattern, development pair of tubular structure. Later developed a two chamber heart and fishes three chamber of heart. So first the human being in fetal, postnatal tail will be formed in the embryo. In the mother womb, first they develop the postnatal tail. After second stages, tail will be modification, leg will be formed. After that, leg will be modification. So option C as correct answer. Atrophic organs also. Sudden appearance of vesicular organ. Highly evolved organism is called atrophic. For example, presence of tail in human baby, it is called atrophic organ. So option C as a correct answer.